Governor Dapo Abiodun has inaugurated a 20-man peacekeeping committee on the farmers' herders' conflict in Abeokuta. The committee will be headed by a former House of Representatives member, Honorable Kayode Oladele. Members have been charged to probe the causes of the farmers' herders' clashes and find lasting solutions to it. Governor Abiodun said the government is hopeful that the committee will be productive. The governor also ordered the Ministry of Housing and Special Duties to rehabilitate all displaced persons and work out a compensation plan for all victims of the skirmishes within 24 hours.
At the end of your first initial 4 weeks, you would have a document that clearly identifies what's happened. We'll have a document that will state clearly how we can avoid a future occurrence. We'll have a document that also tells us what have we lost on both sides. And we'll have a document that will assure us that peace will continue to reign in Ogun State that we've always enjoyed it. And like I said, beyond that, this committee will now be vested with the power to ensure that any crisis in this sub-region is immediately dealt with before it escalates.
By the special grace of God, the team, as it has been backed by the state government, will get a good result. There will be peace, harmonious peace between the herders and the farmers, even the Fulani community and the host. We thank you sincerely, the executive governor and the whole crew that bring out this initiative. By the special grace of God, as part of the team, our promise is we'll be able to get a good result for bringing food to our table.
As we are here, and that we want to form a committee to see the way forward, I want us to consider the point of what we call boundary. Any area when we are, that we are having crisis, it means people are, people are stepping on people's toes, that somebody is going beyond boundary. If we follow this, that every one of us will know our limit, we don't go beyond the boundary, peace will surely reign in this state.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.